We need to protect our communities from gun violence. My opponent voted against banning ghost guns, which are totally untraceable, unregistered, and unsafe. That's wrong, and I will stand for real public safety.